A new bill pushing to ban critical race theory in the military is being introduced today by Georgia Congressman Buddy Carter. The legislation wants to ban teachings that promote or cause a racial divide. Carter sharing a statement today saying, quote, "I'm introducing this legislation to ensure our military members can focus on their mission, not the agenda of the radical left."